the residents here are, you know, very active and very involved and have lives that are very full.